been made in an early morning shooting in Nacogdoches. Around 4:20 a.m., police found 27-year-old Ladarius Hogan dead at an apartment on East Seal Street. Police identified 19-year-old Dacarius Hunt as a suspect. He was tracked to a house on Main Street.